Molly Pitcher by Kate Brownlee Sherwood. It was hurry and scurry at Monmouth Town, for Lee was beating a wild retreat. The British were riding the Yankee down, and panic was pressing on flying feet. Galloping down like a hurricane, Washington rode with his sword swung high, mighty as he of the Trojan plain, fired by a courage from the sky. "Halt, and stand to your guns," he cried, and a bombardier made swift reply. Wheeling his cannon into the tide, he fell neath the shot of a foeman high. Molly Pitcher sprang to his side, fired as she saw her husband do, telling the king in his stubborn pride, "Women, like men, to their homes are true." Washington rode from the bloody fray up to the gun that a woman manned. "Molly Pitcher, you saved the day," he said, and he gave her a hero's hand. He named her sergeant with manly praise, while her war-brown face was wet with tears. A woman has ever a woman's ways, and the army was wild with cheers.